And I think that might be the issue we're dealing with here.
That's a very bold statement.